Okay, we are recording. Hey, you awesome people. How the heck are you? How the heck are you? You can see him right now. And up in this tree here is a juvenile bald eagle. And I usually have my GoPro as a steady cam when I'm walking. But I don't need the GoPro for this shot. Golly, man, I just got eat up by a whole bunch of fire ants. I stepped in a fire ant bed, and one like that, and took a few pictures, and I didn't realize I was standing in one, and they went up my leg. So that's the back of him. Let's put this down, and I don't want to get too close. Bear with me. Okay, here we go. I don't like to get too close. Or is that a hawk? I can't tell from here. That looks like a hawk. I thought it was a juvenile. Bald eagle, but it's not. But still, that's a pretty good find. Is that a red-tailed hawk? He's a little bit big for a Cooper's hawk. Oh, show off, buddy. Go ahead. Slightly unplanned video. Sorry about that. I'm scratching my legs. I got eat up by mosquito ants. Always in these trees, I look up to catch the birds. I look for the whiteness for the bald eagles. That's why I thought this was a juvenile bald eagle. It was the brownish white on him, but for the mature bald eagles, I like to, you know, look for the, what do you call it, golf balls in the trees, their white heads. I saw a lot of them in Alaska, which was really cool. But when you see them perched like that, to the blue and white clouds, you'll see the just the brownish hue. So it lets me know to pull in and pull in a gas station somewhere and get the camera out. Oh, there he goes. Well, I planned on getting some more video of him or her, but won't happen now. That's about it. Pretty cool. Tighten up.